So Tata Steel is going to release its quarterly result on 7th of August. So 7th August tomorrow we are going to get the Tata Steel quarterly result. And the stock has corrected to a great extent from 500 level. It has corrected to the level of 400. So currently you are at 402 level. So I'm just going to advise an option strategy for this particular result week. In fact, it will be a little complex strategy and it will have a butterfly in call side and one butterfly in the put side. However, it will be in a different approach. So before that, we should go in the trend analysis of this particular Tata Steel. So view this particular video till the end so that you can able to understand this concept. So I am using my one standard deviation software and I am going for a 7 days period. So coming 7 days period, the Tata Steel's range will be, if it is crossing 409, it has all probability to touch 447 level, and above that it can go to the 470 level also. However, if it is falling below 396 level, it has all probability to fall to the level of 359. So I am just taking these levels into confidence. So I have 409 above uptrend, I have 396 below downtrend. So these two things are the facts are clear, and if this breakout happens, then I may get the stock in the 360 level or in the 447 level. So this is the trend analysis for the coming 7 days, and the result is on due. So post result, there is a wide movement is expected. And here we are going to form a market neutral strategy. So for that, I am just having two butterflies I am going to form. Two butterflies. One is in the call and another is in the put. So two butterfly strategies will be there. One will be in the call side, another is in the put side. So that is two strategies will make my combination of these two strategies will make my entire strategy as a neutral. And if you can see that if you are a buyer of Smart Finance option strategy tool, so we used to give this kind of strategies in that group. So here I have just given that group. So 420 call option, I am telling to buy two lots, and I am telling to sell one 410 call option here. So here I'm telling to sell this call option, buying this call options two lots, and same time 450 call option also I'm telling to sell. So I'm going to form, this is the call side butterfly. These three things is completing the call side butterfly. Same way we are going to form the put side butterflies. So that is 400 and put I'm telling to sell one lot, then I am telling to buy 390 put two lots, and I am just telling to sell one 360 put option. So how I have decided this strikes, as you have seen that 410 above I have the uptrend, and as you have seen that is 396 below you have the downtrend, and that downtrend has the maturity till 358 or 59, and same way the uptrend is having the maturity till 446. So based on this particular analysis, I have just decided these strikes. So these strikes strategies, if you form and post your formation, if the price doesn't move in either direction, doesn't move to the level of 446 or doesn't move below 359, then you and consolidate between 410 to 390, then you will have a loss of 3000 rupees. However, if it gives a great breakout and goes to the 446 level or 359 level, then you have a net gain of 8 to 10,000 rupees you can get. So 8 to 10,000 rupees of profit it can give, and this particular strategy takes a total margin of 2.7 lakhs and minimum margin 2.45 lakhs it is required, and great amount of money also is being managed here. So you can say two lots you are buying here, the call options you are spending near to 22 rupees here, and by selling one call option you are recovering the 15 rupees. So you are left with 7 rupees. Out of this 7 rupees, 3 rupees 80 paisa or near to 4 rupees you are getting from the 450 call option. So 3 rupees is involved here. So 5 to 6,000 rupees of capital is required apart from this margin. And 6 to 7 days period of holding is required for this. So this is a market neutral strategy. We are expecting if post result it is going down, it may fall to 360 level. Post result, we are expecting if it is going up, it can go to 446 level. So 446 and 358 level is our expectation. And if this particular expectation meets, then we'll be making the profit. So here I have just taken the put size here, 400 put I have sold. And this is I am demonstrating with the help of our option strategy software. So I have taken call sides separately, put sides separately. So you can see it here. So call sides, I have taken 410 call option sell, 420 call option two lot buy, 450 call option sell one lot. By this process, 7 days period. And what is my net break? That is very important. So here, call is having a net delta of 13%. 0.13 means 13%. And same process, if I just go for the put sides, so calls are having a net delta of 13%. If I go for the put sides, also I will get a net delta around that minus 13. So I am just forming this strategy with a delta near delta zero. I'm also forming this strategy in such a way that the theta, the time value component also near to zero. So delta is zero and theta is zero. This is my aim of forming this strategy. Because here a great correction has already happened. Result is on due. So which direction it is going to move, that is very important for us. So for that reason only, I am just going to form a net delta zero and net theta zero. So time value component also zero and the theta component also, delta component also is zero. So by keeping these two things as zero and having a combination of both and call and put options and having a butterfly strategy, however the depth of these wings are different. So here I'm not selling 430 call option, I'm selling 450 call option. That too also, I'm not selling 380 put options, I'm selling 360 put options. So this is wide wing butterfly strategy we are in fact initiating. And this kind of strategies used to be highly beneficial when there is a deep correction happened and post that you are expecting the price to move in either direction in a great way. And only one fear is there here, the consolidation fear. So for that consolidation fear, we are just selling a call option of 450 and 360 put option also we are selling. So this strategy, which is originally a 2:1 ratio call spread and put spread, we are just converting it to a butterfly strategy to have a better control over our time value or theta factors. So follow this particular strategy and give your feedback how it has worked post result. So once again, the strategy internals are here. So you'll be buying the 420 call options, two lots. You'll be buying 390 put options, two lots. These two lots you'll be buying. And with that, one 400 put option need to be sold. One 410 call option need to be sold. 360 put option to be sold, 450 call option to be sold, and these strikes I have identified based on its coming 7 days trend. 410 above, it has a uptrend and it has a probability to touch 446, and same way it has a downtrend starting from 396, and if it is penetrated that, it has the tendency to touch 360. So with this aim we have formed this strategy. Keep following this particular strategy post result period and experience how it works. And we have a webinar scheduled on this weekend. So 10th and 11th, we have a webinar scheduled to experience and learn various Fibonacci concepts. And if you are interested for that, you can join this program. And the registrations are open and registrations are going to be closed on 8th August. So if you are interested, please do join for this program. And this option strategy software, what I have demonstrated, that you can find out in our website. And the cost of this particular software comes to 9,000 plus tax. So 10,620 it costs. And if you want to take all our softwares and courses, so there we give a very hefty discount. You can get all our softwares and courses at a price of 18,400. So here you get near to 55% discounts on all our products. So keep following this particular strategy and give your feedback after 7 days. Thank you very much. Thank you for your time.